Open Start and type CMD. Right-click and select Run as Administration. Now restart and your problem should be fixed. If that didn't work, open Start and type Services. Locate Windows Update Services. Right-click and select Properties. In Startup type Automatic. Press Apply and OK. If your service is already enabled, press Restart the services. Now restart and your problem should be fixed.